everybody, it is Tier here.
And Michael.
For another Taste Test Tuesday. Today's is a little different. It's kind of homemade, so I don't know if technically it counts, but we're gonna go with it. We have made some hot chocolate and we're gonna stick something in it, which you already know because of the stop. Which you already know because of the title, but shut up. We're just going with it. So when I was at the Mall of America a couple weeks ago, my mom took my sister, my cousin, and I to an alcohol store called Vom Foss, which is expensive but has really, really good alcohol. They let you try it, of course, as long as you're of age, so you know what you want to buy. And actually, I wish I had like $100. I probably would have bought two or three different kinds because it was so smooth. The alcohol kind of hit you and then it was just gone. It was really nice. I'm not a person who likes that strong alcoholic taste, so it was like something really good for me. So I wish I could get some more and I wish we had one in our area, but unfortunately we don't. The kind that I got was called Vanilla Dream, and it looks like an extremely small bottle because it kind of is.
It's only as tall as my finger, look.
This is 200 milliliters and it is from Germany apparently. They had a suggestion for what to use it with, but I lost that card, so.
Way to go.
Plus it wanted you to put another one of their alcohol drinks in it.
Of course it does. That's
only bought one. Yeah, it was expensive. It was like $25 for this. So we're gonna put a very little bit, because I'm like super stingy and I'm like, oh, we're gonna put a little bit in our hot chocolate.
Excuse me, we have to turn it this way. Get ready for his close up my face cup making his debut.
Did you know? Oh, I thought it was a cork.
Oh, so did I. I was going to give you a fun trivia fact about corks.
It is a cork.
Oh my. Oh, does that mean we need a corkscrew? Oh.
It's like a stopper.
Here's a fun fact about corks. Corks were invented by Johnny Cork in the year 1152.
Oh my gosh, I'm trying so hard not to like.
Here's another pop fun it. Fact. I made that fun fact up. But you didn't know that.
Seriously. It just got like quieter. There we go.
That popping sound is very refreshing.
I gotta make sure to only put a little bit in here because it's just a little.
Mix that milk with that cocoa.
<That's> Look how much is gone!
Should we put the sad music over that? Why are we still here?
Just to suffer? I'm so sad now. Look how much is gone. That's honestly about as much as we had, I think, in the little shot glasses, so. I don't smell it.
I do.
Oh.
Then again, you poured like half the bottle in mine.
I poured the same amount, okay.
Half a bottle. Ooh, I taste it.
Mm. I kind of do. If I actually put more in yours than in mine, I'm going to be very sad. I should just take in your cup.
It tastes like marshmallows in the hot chocolate.
I don't think it tastes like marshmallows, but there's definitely a difference in it. Like, I know what this hot chocolate tastes like, and it's just like chocolate. And there's like a richer flavor to it. But I don't taste the alcohol. Unless it's at the bottom and I'm just stupid.
No comment.
No, I'm starting to taste the alcohol taste now. It must be at the bottom.
Oh. She's not stupid. There we go.
I like it. I wish I had a bigger bottle because I'd like to put more in.
Oh, it is so good. I would do like half alcohol, half chocolate.
No, it's like, it's really strong. Ooh. The alcoholic content.
Oh, that is good stuff. I needed that.
Yeah. If you're ever able to go to a Vom Foss store, I would highly recommend it. It is expensive, but it is worth it. Oh, is it a lot? 15% alcohol content? There were some that were a lot stronger. There were some that were like 20 or 30, so.
I don't know.
It's from Germany.
Germans know how to make liquor better than we do.
Yeah, depending on what you get, usually the 200 milliliters are the size. Usually they're like $25 or so. I would also recommend the lavender or the rose ones because they were pretty good. If you don't like the scent of those flowers, you might not like it because it tasted like you were eating the scent. So it was kind of unique. I really liked it though. I didn't try very many because I was like pretty sold on this one or the lavender one. So I can't really say, but I would definitely highly recommend if you ever get a chance, go to Vom Foss.
I convinced her to get this one.
Yeah, pretty much. I was between this or lavender, but I was like, well, I'm gonna share it and I don't know if you'd like the lavender. Thank you everybody for watching this week's Taste Test Tuesday. If you've ever tried anything from Bon Faus, let me know. I'd like to know what your thoughts were if you've tried the brandy or like anything else there. Because I had a lot of stuff, but I didn't try everything, obviously. I would probably have been drunk. That wasn't the goal, unfortunately.
What?
Since Thanksgiving is this week, we will be starting next week's Taste Test Tuesday by doing some holiday foods or drinks. So if you have any ideas or suggestions, please let us know in the comment section below. We are going to be looking for different things to do. We already have a couple ideas, but
don't suggest a turducken. We can't do that.
Don't do that. Bye everybody. Hey, did you like this video? Would you like to see more? Well, unfortunately, due to YouTube's new partnership rules, I lost my partnership, and I'm unable to make money off my videos to help me pay for living expenses. If you'd like to see videos from me more often, check out the link in the description below. All donations will help cover living expenses and wedding costs as I plan a wedding for spring 2019. Thanks for watching!